So this is my first LP. I really don't know what I was thinking, but hey, Sunfish, killer. Okay, I'm pretty sure this was created as a joke, I think. I'm trying to come up with something witty to say, but this really does speak for itself. Alright, cool. It's time to play, you bastards. Yay! I have played this game before. Yeah. I sort of quit halfway though, because I couldn't figure out what was going on. Not ready, I'm too much of a wimp. Please let me go home. Go home, that is not an option. I like cake. Let's move on. Okay, I'll say the magic words. Abracadabra, Targla, to. That chessboard is horribly unbalanced. Ah, okay, now what? Okay. What? No, what? Numbers. Okay, so. Press enter to continue. So I guess I just sort of mashed. I'm not really sure how to stop flying, actually, so it's a... Well, okay. Great. Dinosaur. Yay. And... I've always wondered if there was an actual way to... Oh, cool, I blend in. Anyway. Alright. So, I think I'm supposed to be... Shit. Fuck. Ass. No. No. Lag. Why? Why lag? Okay. Where am I? There I am. Okay. Nope. Okay, back to lag. I really hate this computer. No. Okay. No. My game is shouting at me. I don't... I'm just pressing buttons. There I am. Is not very... Oh. Whee! I don't know how much of this is lag and how much of it is just the controls. I'm willing to bet most of this is lag. For future reference, I'm probably going to be doing mostly RPGs because of this. No, no, jeez. Oh. Yeah. So. I really don't have... What? Okay, Wow. No. You can do this. You can do this. No. Yes. No. No. What about... I could fly before, but I can't now. I couldn't figure out how to stop flying. This is kind of piss poor. Jesus Christ. Okay. So I can't go back, and now I'm stuck. Wait, so can I go up? No. Lag is a horrible thing. This is the effect that lag has on LPs. Remember, warn your children about the effects of lag. The more you know, I'm just gonna... Well, okay, see, now he's- oh, wait, no, never mind. You can do this! Just gotta believe! No! Why? I was so close that time! Oh, I guess- no, oh. Are you shitting me? Did I honestly get- Okay, we're back. Finally got the lag sorted out, and I went back and replayed because I had to shut the game off. That sounds like a cat humping something, so... okay, wasn't... Seal? Yeah? Hooray! That bump on the head caused you to forget the flying skill. Thankfully, you just recently found a flamethrower. Press space to fire fire. With your newfound weapons, you're set off eager to defeat the evil sunfish. Blast decay, enter to continue. Alright, maybe it's just me, but I'm seeing a distinct lack of flamethrowers right now. Or maybe a knife is another word for it. I don't know. Oh, you horrible, horrible game, you. This guy doesn't seem like he's gonna be moving. I can't get it. Okay, there he goes. I wonder where this is actually from, because this is... seems like it... I don't know. Oh, balls. Fuck. What? Okay. Great, Hitler. All right. So stop shooting. Oh, if this starts lagging again, I'm gonna stab at something. I don't even. Word mouth talking is for pussies. Okay, so sometimes I can jump and now I'm a smiley face that lasers things. You just got an intense craving for dirt. You need to eat dirt in order to save the human race. You are our last hope. Everything counts on you and your dirt eating. Press space bar to shovel up dirt and eat the dirt. Please, please save us. Go, Dirt Man. Our hearts and minds are with you all the way. Press enter to go eat it up. All right. Okay. E equals M, apparently. So, from what I can figure out, is... this is sort of like the Pokemon world. If Ash Ketchum failed to save the day, and then everything would just sort of evolve into this post-apocalyptic setting with space fish and strangled electrocuted cats and squid happy faces that shoot lasers because of all the radioactive fallout caused by whichever god he's killing that week, or whatever he does with them. I don't know. And I guess this guy is maybe what Brock- whoa! Yeah, that's Brock. This is why he shouldn't open his eyes. Sweat on the enter key. Cool. Oh, I know this part. Thank god I'm alone right now. Hello, this is your keyboard speaking. You can call me Glenda. I get so lonely. You don't know what it's like. I have feelings. I have needs. Sometimes I just want some love. Listen, you need me, and I need you. Just do me this little favor. Stroke me. Gently stroke my space bar. Okay, cool. Okay, there it goes. And now I get to pleasure a keyboard. Aw, yeah. Which she saying? Okay. It's great. This is the most... Yeah. Fate, Stay Night... All those other visual novels... With the harems... And the pretty boys... Ain't got jack shit on this. Yeah, you like that space bar pressing, don't you, bitch? Aw, yeah. And I'm about out of time, so we're just gonna wrap this up with a quick tapping. I get it. I tap that. And then she came blue stuff. You see, when a keyboard and a hand love each other a whole lot, I don't even know how I'll finish that, so just forget I said anything. All right, time to go.